What is going on, everybody? It is Blue Eyed Menace, and we are back with the long-awaited return of Super Mario Maker 2. Now, it has been a while since we have last played this, like I said, and thank God that we are back with it, because I honestly miss doing the levels. Obviously, Game Destroyer 112 has sent me more levels to do, and I think she has also made some more fan levels for me, so we are going to just jump straight into this here. I have a Google Doc of a list of levels that she wanted me to play, so I'm just going to type them in and we are going to roll with it. So S1B, R8B, RB8, it's a good thing I checked that, RB8QGG. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Ooh, from Zelda, I'm assuming that's like Tears of the Kingdom. We're just going to favorite them so that we can play their levels eventually. Song of Healing, Hyrule Field, TP, Breath of the Wild main theme, something, Zelda's Lullaby. Oh, Hyrule Warriors, probably. Zelda song mix, alright. I'm excited, I do love me some Zelda. But I'm more of a Pokemon guy, so. Zelda's alright, but I do love Pokemon. Ooh, okay. What do we got here? No move? Oh man, that was amazing. I definitely enjoyed that. Oh, there's more? Oh my god, that was just like a mix of things right there. Hey, I enjoyed that though. Shout out to Zelda for making that awesome level. I guess we know what she does in her free time. Alright, I like that. Hell yeah. Alright, exit. Alright, the next one is called the Super Mario Bros. 2 Airship as Link. So we got R96. CVD. 9TF. If y'all want to make me levels or send me some levels to do, y'all can. Just comment down below and I will make sure to play them. Alright, Super Mario ADV. I'm assuming that's what it says. Let's give them a follow as well. We got a lot of levels to play through. Super World coming soon. Nice. Okay. Super Mario Bros. 2 as Link. I don't think she needed to put the as twice, but it's fine. We'll see how it goes. Let's go with the boy Link, back at it again. Okay, hold on, I'm a little bit rusty, I haven't played in a minute. Let's see how this goes. Okay, hold on. Oh god. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall to my death right there. Okay. Nice. Okay. Ah, no, I lost it. Damn. Oh god, let's not get hit right now. Okay, Oh god, he almost hit me. No! Oh god, my timing. No! Dude, the checkpoint was right there. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Those frickin' Monty Moles distracted me. Are you kidding me right now? Okay. I do have a new poll up on my community channel, on my community tab, I meant, of four games to choose from, so y'all can pick, but, oh my god, I lost it again mad quick. I need to be careful. So y'all can, choose between those four. I think two are tied already, I checked it earlier, and two are tied, between 50%, so that's kind of exciting, that two games are already tied. But yeah, once I know the final results for that poll, I will post it in the next video, obviously, and you will see it. Oh god. Let's not lose Link. Oh, are you kidding me? We lost him. No, dude, again! What is wrong with me? Do not jump towards the bullet bills. You can't be doing that. Come on, Blue. I know it's been a while, but we got this. Oh my goodness. Can't you? I thought there was a way to. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I thought there was a way to taunt with the characters you are, but I think that's only. I don't know. I know in Mario Maker 1 you could do that because it was like the question mark mushroom. I thought it was like up on the D-pad or something, but I guess not. Okay, be careful. These Monty Moles are really trying to throw us off. Look at these frickin' moles. Okay, watch out. Okay, that's not that bad. There we go. Oh my god, thank you. Dude, finally we got past that. Jesus. I didn't think... Oh. I didn't think that would give me much trouble, but, hi? I don't know who this is. I think this might be Morton. I could be wrong, though. Oh, god. Please jump. No! Oh, I was trying to get the frickin' Master Sword. Damn it. I'm doing... Okay, I am glad that they gave us a checkpoint right here. Because Jesus. Jesus, take the wheel. I'm doing terrible. Okay, there we go. Wait. Nice, one more hit. Oh god. I need Link. Oh, that was so very close. Okay, thank god that we got past that. Alrighty. Let's give that a good old, like, yeah, it took way longer with that than I needed to, but it's fine, you know what I mean? It's okay. Still a good level regardless. Alright, next one is Princess Peach's Training Course. The Super Mario Bros. Movie Very Hard. I'm just repeating what is written down next to the level codes so that y'all know what is about to come up. And then 3, 2, G. I'm having a good time, though. Alright, this is by Xylix. Luigi tries the course for himself. Good luck, have fun, thanks. Alright, let's go ahead and follow Xylix so that we can play his levels at some point. I'm excited! Okay. Oh god. that threw me off. I was like, wait, what? Okay, hold on. Okay, about the description, I used Toad. I guess that's fair. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, I feel like this is gonna be like a troll level or something. Watch out.
Hello there.
Are you kidding me? Right as I jump up there, the piranha plant wants to say hi?
Double back. She had me double back. The way she throw it back.
tripping, I'm flicking ash. Hoping they don't smoke gas. Double back, she had me double back. The way she throw it back, the way she throw it back. How baby move, really something smooth. The fountain of youth, take a cruise. She my only muse, till I'm hitting snooze.
I press snooze, or you want it? Me and my bitch find diamonds. And you know we in a diamond. We finna fly in a private. We finna fuck in a island. We finna fuck in a island. Look at that pussy, I dive it. Look at that pussy, I dive it. Bitch, I'm a demon, I'm doing this shit like a motherfucking siren, yeah. And we in a spaceship, smoking basic and exotic, yeah. Yeah, we smoking double pack. Sipping on that double leg. Yeah, we finna double that. Now I'm finna dump this track, yeah.
Double back, she hit me double back. The way she throw it back, the way she throw it back. How baby move, really something smooth. The fountain of youth, take a cruise. She my only muse, till I'm hitting snooze.
Up on these nuts, she choosing. Three stick, three click, yeah, I'm using. Hop in a Hummer and we go zooming. Took your girl, got this man fuming. Hercules, Hercules, strong nigga, fuck with me, I'm on. Nigga, count of three stacks and they gone. And the stew got him bobbing the lawn. Clock take the meat off your bones. Oh, bitch, I'm shooting in slow mo. Crack a spine like a glow stick. I ain't done, I need no clips. Big pop up with the shots of pasta. New spy niggas get turned to pasta. Dun da da, I really got a rocket. If you fuck with me, get cooked like lobster. If you fuck with me, get cooked like lobster. If you fuck with me, get cooked like lobster. Da-da-da, I'm really gonna work it. If you fuck with me, get cooked like lobster.
Push the shit and move the shit back. I'm too legit, I need a two stack. I need the quip, the cleaters quick crack. I double down and flip the dumb sack. I really got it going when I'm flowing. And she's showing all the motion in the ocean. And I'm hustling the commotion. And we tossing with some punches. Got the purple and it's snowing. Got me really fucking flowing. Got me really fucking flowing. Dun da 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 da. I run the scene, I am the father. Said dun da 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 da. I run the scene, I am the father. Pussy grip like a lobster. Won't let go, won't let go. Pussy grip like a lobster. Won't let go, won't let go.
Lobster, nigga.
In the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living, should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a negro. Pull a trigger, kill him, he's a hero. Get it to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship him, don't let him deal with brothers. Give him guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's.
Okay, watch out. Hold on. Here we go. No! Oh my god. Oh my god! Is this finally it? Are you kidding me? Thank god, bro. Jesus. That's a really good level, Xylex. I don't know why I got fucking stuck on that so much, man. Oh my god. This is almost an exact replica of the course in the Mario movie. Can we please be friends? Skittles wants a homie. That was a fun level, though. Even though I got stuck on it like mad times. But let's not talk about that. Alright, ID. The next one is New Super Mario Bros. Wii, one of one. So we got WHB. We got DDF. And VQG. Bum, 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 bum. Ooh, we got a little, I'm assuming she's Japanese, I don't know. I don't want to assume, probably Chinese, I'm not sure. Okay, no underground pipe, she said. Or, I'm assuming it's a she. But let's get into this. New Super Mario Bros. Wii, World 1 of 1. Oh. Get out of here, Goomba. Thank you. Oh, I thought this was going to be like a troll where it was just going to be the blocks under the frickin'... What is it? The first layer? If you know what I mean. How did I just walk into that? Come on now. Come on now, Blue. Alright, I'm just checking. Even though she said no underground pipes, you still have to check, you know? Okay. Just seeing if any of these are a mushroom. It's been a long time since I've played... since I have played New Super Mario Bros. On the Wii, so I don't remember all that much. Okay, just being cautious with it. Are you kidding? I'm so glad I got that checkpoint right there. I hate getting killed by Goombas, man. It's all good, though. Oh yeah, wasn't the New Super Mario Bros. Wii to introduce this propeller hat? I feel like it was. What did I do? Okay, there we go. Fair enough.
Time.
Alright, give that a good old like. Exit. That's awesome. Alright, next one. Next ID is Mario vs. Donkey Kong Demo. So, we got JFB. One. I still have yet to play that new Donkey Kong, Mario vs. Donkey Kong game, but I really hope that someone requests me to play that, because that does seem like a fun game to play. 1CF GPF. Okay. This is Mario BMSSJ. Oh, look at him. He's got star pants. He's got a crown. He's got the vibe checked down. Okay, fair enough. Mario vs. Donkey Kong Puzzle. These are levels the sub puzzle to have fun in Mario vs. Donkey Kong. Jesus, I cannot English today. Jesus. Oh, it's like this. Okay. This is super dope. There we go. Nice. And then... Oh, I like how they're doing this. Okay, watch out. Excuse me. Okay, I did not want to get hurt by him. I'd have been livid. Okay, what am I seeing here? What is... How am I supposed to get that? There's gotta be something I'm missing right now. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Nice. Okay, I think I know what game you're playing now. Oh, what was that up there? Okay, watch out, watch out. Gotta watch out. Okay, grab the one up. Oh god. I'm glad I did that. That might have ended badly. Can I not go down there? Why did I bring this? Oh, I see. Wait, but how do I put it down without throwing it again? I gotta remember how to do that. Ooh, okay. But how do I get the other one? out like this. How the hell? Okay. Oh, man. I think I messed it up. No! Damn it. See, I knew I was gonna mess that up somehow. God damn it. Okay. Okay, is that it? No more? Just making sure before we advance. I do love how it only says demo, though. Like, it's not the full game, but she is given, or they are given, like a little demo showcase of what is to expect for the new or old Mario vs. Donkey Kong game. So it is pretty rad. I do like that. Oh, God. I just almost died right there. I hope I didn't just mess that up. God, please be careful. Okay. Oops. There we go. Nice. Nice and one up. Man, I don't think that's right. It definitely doesn't look right. Oh god, I thought I was gonna get frickin'. There we go. Oh wait, there's three of them. Okay, I think I can do this actually. Okay, and then we just grab the other one. Okay, I think I got a method to my madness right here. Yeah, and then... Aha! Okay. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was. I just got rid of it last time when I didn't need to. Where am I going? Oh, okay. I have a feeling I missed something. Come on. There we go. Ba, ba, ba. Okay, I don't want to use that because I feel like I need that for something, so. Oh, God. That just made me nervous. I see, okay. Oh, I did not mean to carry this. Whatever. Oh, we have to go all the way around? Okay, I see what they're doing. Is that good? Yeah, that's good. Okay. Nice. I'm liking this so far, though. Super good. Okay. Okay, there is a star right there. Oh, I get it. Okay. Come on. I don't know why I'm holding this POW block, but I'll take it. Oh god, what is this? I don't wanna... Okay, put that down. Because I'm not trying to do anything. Okay. The real one didn't... No. What? Oh god. Oh, wait, are we supposed to wait for them? that what's going on? Wait, what? Am I doing this right? Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Damn, whatever. Alright. Oh, I thought he was gonna get me. Okay, cool. Oh god, what is this? Did I do it? Okay. Oh, that scared the hell out of me. I thought that was gonna be bullet bills. Alright, so what's in here? Oh, it's a nice little bonus stage. Oh my goodness. Okay, I just need to, yeah. I just need to go back. I'm getting too carried away. That's an awesome stage, though. I like that. Nice. Alright, I like it. Hell yeah. Exit.